10 feet off the ground. And I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. You say,
what's good, everyone? Good song. Pauline, thank you. Marty, thank you. Sunshine Girl, what's up? How's everyone doing today? Happy freaking Friday. It's Friday. What's everyone up to this Friday? You guys got plans? You guys going out? It's like pretty much the last day of summer, so I know a lot of people that are doing a lot of things. I think my mom's going camping. People are doing things. Yo, what's up, bro? Thank you so much. Cool, thank you. It's Saturday. Is today Saturday? Am I wrong about the frickin' day? Friday. I guess it's Saturday in Australia. Saturday in other places. Nice. Mandy, happy birthday. You look incredible, thank you. Saturday in Europe. Okay. Happy Saturday then. What is it, Saturday morning? Saturday mornings are always nice. How was your week? How was school? It was good. Still doing it. Worked all day today on my schoolwork. I've been typing like a maniac. Feels good though. You learn a lot about yourself and a lot, you know, it's good stuff. It's fun. I missed this. What school? I'm just taking some courses just for, not like I don't know if I want to even go to school, like to university or anything. I'm just kind of doing it just to learn. have something to do. I want to read and write. So it was like $40 for a course. So yeah, it's fun. And then you never know. If I end up doing really good, maybe I can get into school. Still want to do social media, but it's good to have other things too. It's online. And I've definitely learned a lot. Makes you feel good. Why sociology? That's a good question. Why did I pick sociology? I was looking at other courses and there wasn't like many courses that I liked. And that's not a good thing, I guess, because I didn't know. Like, I was looking around, I didn't know. So I just picked sociology because, why did I pick sociology though? I think it's because you learn about the world, I guess, you know, what's going on and stuff. So it's pretty good. What did you learn? What did I learn so far? I learned there's different groups in the world, what they stand for. I had to watch Mean Girls last night. So basically it was an assignment and they said, watch Mean Girls and then watch how they have different groups and what they stand for and stuff. So I had to write, about all the cliques and stuff. So we love that movie. Yeah, Mean Girls is good. Regina George. I started realizing that there's a lot of Regina George sayings that are on TikTok, that are TikTok sounds. So I was like, hey, I heard that on TikTok. But yeah. Good night. But yeah, different types of I'm kind of forgetting right now. I guess I'm getting nervous, but different forms of bias. I think I'm saying right, bias. I'm trying to think of an example of one. A lot of miscommunication and all this stuff. I'm forgetting right now. It'll come to my head, but yeah. Yeah, different things. And why being biased can be really bad. There's one form of bias that's slanted, and it pretty much means you only focus on the negative or the positive. So I was like, wait, am I focusing on the positive too much? But no, we talk pretty, we talk about real stuff and real problems, but yeah, and if you're slanted and you're only focusing on one part, you can get confused. What's another one? Can't believe I'm forgetting right now. What's another one? If you guys know, name some things in here and I could see it and then I'll talk about it. Putting me on the spot, right? Christine, thank you. Linda, thank you. Gas pedal, Will's girl, thank you. What's another one? Slanted. Unreality is a form of bias if you're being unrealistic. Exaggeration is a form of being biased. You can exaggerate on things and make people feel that's insane, you know? And then you're Tattoo Red, thank you. Terry, thank you. Jen, thank you. Kathy, thank you. 130 taps already. Yo, thank you so much, guys. Top 20, let's go. You shaved. Yeah, I decided to shave. I was I'm gonna go live tonight and I had a little bit of a beard, so I shaved it. I'm proud I shaved because I think I look better shaved. A lot of people disagree with that. A lot of people like the beard, but I think I look better without the beard. I really do. Fresh, yeah. I wanna be here, you are. I miss the curls. I wanna be where you are. One sec, I missed a comment that I think might be a good one to answer. No, yeah, the curls are coming. The hair is getting a bit longer. I'm a little excited about that because I've been having some weird hair days lately. I don't know if I'm going bald or something, but I don't know, like, that looks pretty pushed back, but yeah, I've just been not knowing what to do with the hair, so I am excited for it to grow a little bit. Motions. Short hair is hard. Yeah, it is hard. I thought long hair was hard. When I had long hair, I thought it was hard to, like, maintain. There's a balance, like, there's a medium, right? I feel like it's getting to that perfect length right now. Yeah. You are at this freedom. I wanna be with you. What's a good song? Hey Alexa, play Touch My Body. Heard that in the car the other day. I missed it. Any place to be. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. You guys like the apple bones in the back? Just use that in the shower, thought I'd hang it up. You know, a good little marketing strategy. Apple bones. Then I got that. Why'd you cover the signature, Will? All right, I'm gonna close my eyes, open my eyes. Whoever says me, actually, whoever says a positive thing, actually, no. Whoever says me, gonna get their name written on my door. If I have my marker. All right. We'll count down from three. First name I see. I'm not gonna lie, it's the first name that I see, even if I can't pronounce it. All right, three. Your timing better be good, guys. Two. One. Shelly, congratulations, Shelly. Shelly, I'll move this. Alright, that's it for now, guys. That's it for now. But we got Shelly on the board. Let's go. Sastacy, thank you. Terry, thank you. 200,000 taps, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Will Gutter. Jules, thank you. Pauline, thank you. You guys want to answer some questions? We got some questions. Listen to music. Answer some questions. It's muffled. Is it muffled, guys? Can you guys hear me okay? You guys can hear okay? Alrighty. Question. If you could only use one emoji for a whole year, what would it be? I would say the heart. I like the heart. It's pretty good, you know? Kind of ends the sentence, you know? Hey, can you please pick up some milk for me? Heart. You're gonna pick up that milk. You know what I mean? You just put a heart. That was very respectful. So I'd say a heart. What about you guys? We got a lot of hearts. All right, nice. Smiley face, kissy face, smiley face. William, good evening. All right, let's get to the next. When did you decide you wanted to be a model? Did we answer this one already? I feel like we answered this already. If not, I'll answer right now. When did you decide you wanted to be a model? I would say around like when I was young, like, I would say like 16. I knew hockey would help too, right? So I knew that playing hockey obviously gets you physical. So I knew that would help how you look. And that's how it is, you know? You can't just manifest it. You gotta do a bunch of things, I guess. I don't know. You know what I'm trying to say? Top 9. Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate all you guys. Amy, thank you. Smack, thank you. 256,000 likes. And we got 950 people in here. Guys, thank you for being here. Would you rather kiss every day or hug every day? Ooh. I would honestly rather hug. The reason why I'd rather hug is because you can't kiss everyone. You can't. Like, a hug's just more meaningful. You know? I don't know. I would say hug. What about you guys? I see a lot of kisses. Guess you guys want to kiss your husband, right? Kiss on the cheek. Yeah, I guess you can kiss on the cheek too. Yeah, I've been doing that lately, actually, sometimes. When I hug my mom, she gives a little kiss on the cheek, show her a little extra, show her I love her a little extra. I don't know. Favorite ice cream flavor? My favorite ice cream flavor has to be Baskin-Robbins, chocolate-flavored Baskin-Robbins milkshake. It's just unreal. So I would have to go chocolate. I tried peanut butter the other day. And I'm not a fan of peanut butter. I'm just not. I couldn't finish it. A lot of people are saying cookie dough, mint chocolate, chocolate, peanut butter, strawberry, rocky road, chocolate with almonds. Ooh. Guys, put some music in the chat. What do you want to listen to next? You want to listen to some Taylor Swift? What do you guys want to listen to? Val, thank you. Kelly, thank you. Tappers, thank you. What are you guys thinking? What's the next song when we answer some questions? Hey, Alexa, play Fast Car.
Here's Fast Car by Luke Combs on Amazon Music.
I can't believe they put Luke Combs before Tracy Chapman. Tracy Chapman's the original. It's ridiculous. I love Luke Combs, but come on. Thank you so much, Kara. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. And thank you, Beverly. Thank you. Almost 300,000 taps. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Luke Holmes is better. It is good. It is good. You got a fast. How are you doing? I'm doing great. How are you doing? I'm doing great. I would say great or good. It's getting good. I'm feeling pretty good. Yeah. How are you guys doing? Good? Everyone's good? If you could have a superpower, what would it be? If I could have a superpower, what would it be? Fly. I would like to fly. What about you guys? If I could fly, I would go fly right now, after this live. I'd go fly. Invisible? Come on, guys. Come on. Invisible? You guys don't want to be invisible. I've been in your car. Speed so fast, felt like I was drunk. Your lights lay all before, then your arm around my sweat around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone. Be someone. Be someone. Someone said read someone's mind. I used to think that. Not anymore, though. I don't even want to know what everyone thinks about me, honestly. You know? I just want to read my own mind. That's it. This is it. Do you snore? No, I don't snore. I don't think so. Like, no one's ever said I really snore. We got 1,000 people in here, guys. Thank you so much for being here. How's everyone doing? Happy Friday. Some people, it's Saturday. Happy weekend. Give a little random applause. If you could read minds, that'd be kind of cool, I guess. You're on a date, right? You're like, she's like, damn, why is he putting his hand like that? Wait, why did he just move? Wait, why did he just wink at me? We're meant to be. We're meant to be. That's all. I don't know. You know? I don't know. Is Uncle Bill in Greece? Yeah, he's in Greece. Lucky freaking duck. He asked me to go though. I didn't go though. Just chilling, doing my school, chilling out. Gotta get in my routine. No time for vacation right now, you know. But I hope he's having a great time. He sent me pictures. Looks amazing. Have you ever written a love letter? I think we read that one before. I think we're reading a lot of the ones I've read. But have I? I don't think so. Actually, maybe. Maybe a love text. Love text. Would you rather relive a day in the future, or would you rather... Oh, no. Would you rather relive a day or see into the future? I think we did that one too, but you know what? For new joiners, let's go again. What would you guys rather? Would you rather relive a day or see into the future? Relive a day, 100%, right? Because why would you want to see your future when the future is supposed to be a surprise, right? Like, we're supposed to work hard, and the future has to be unknown, I think, right? I think so. Like, it's better if it's unknown, you know? I don't really want to know when I'm going to die. I don't. I'd rather that just happens, you know? Gotta live every day like it's your last, you know. Number 6, let's go. Mommy, thank you. Sheila, thank you. Missy, thank you. Sheila, thank you. Ola, what's up, guys? What All right, next question, guys. We're jumping the gun a bit. What song do you guys want to do? What song do you guys want to do? What's the next song, guys? What's the next song? Hey, Alexa, play Sure Thing. I saw a lot of Sure Things, so we'll play some Sure Things. Treat you like a friend. Respect you like a lover. Oh, 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 oh. All right. Next question. What makes you proud? That's a good question. What makes you proud, guys? Happy chick, thank you. What makes you proud? What's something about you that makes you proud? What makes me proud? You know, I think that changes a lot. The reason why I think it changes a lot is because one day I'll be proud of this, one day I'll be proud of this. What makes me proud? I think I'm pretty proud of like what I've been through and what I'm going through and what I'm overcoming and all the obstacles in life. As you guys know, there's a lot of obstacles in life. I feel like getting through those obstacles and really sticking to your gut can really feel good, right? So I think I'm pretty proud of myself right now. Pretty proud of myself right now. Do I want to make myself more proud? Of course. I want to keep getting better. Sorry guys, it went through, but keep fighting through the struggles of life and letting the stress push away more. And you know, came to the conclusion there's always going to be stress. Just this is how it is. My brain is here and it just, my brain's how it is, you know, but it's how you manage it and how you appreciate life and stuff and the little things and all that stuff. So yeah, I'm also proud of the people around me, my loved ones. Very proud of them. Very, very proud of them. And yeah, I just believe in them and that's it. Such a sure thing, such a sure thing, such a sure thing. That one we already did. It's would you rather give up coffee or alcohol? And I would definitely rather give up alcohol, sorry. Yeah, alcohol. Actually, yo. Okay, recently I haven't been a fan of alcohol. I haven't been a fan of alcohol, I'm gonna be honest. I think it makes me more like anxious and stuff. I also don't remember a lot when I drink. So I'd rather just not do that because I already forget a lot of things, as my mother would say. So I would honestly say I'd rather give up alcohol. Yeah, I like coffee. But to never be able to drink again, you know, like there's a big celebration, you want to have a couple drinks. That's a little tough. I'd say alcohol. All right, guys, put some music. What's the next song? Should I get a drink of water? Play Paralyzer. Hey, Alexa, play Paralyzer.
Here's Paralyzer by Finger 11 on Amazon Music.
Sheila, thank you so much. Yvonne, thank you. Sassy, thank you. Sweet, thank you. Melly, thank you. Teresa, thank you. Car, thank you. Number 6, guys, thank you. Almost 500,000 taps. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. Amy, thank you. We already answered that one. Okay, so do you have a favorite actor or actress? What's your guys' favorite actor or actress? That's a tough one. Mine switches a lot. I would honestly say maybe Ryan Reynolds is really good. I like Adam Sandler. There's a lot of good ones. Brad Pitt. Zac Efron. Brad Pitt's good. Sean Penn. There's a lot of good Marvel actors. A lot of good like superhero actors. Would you rather sip gin with Ryan Reynolds or tequila with The Rock? Honestly, I think I'd rather... Ooh, that's a hard one. Oh. Ryan, I'd sit on his lap. Wow. Okay. The reason why I picked The Rock is because he's so like motivational and stuff. So I would like to talk to The Rock because he's so motivational. But Ryan Reynolds, I feel like we might be more alike, maybe, me and Ryan. Ah, that is a tough one, bro. But I feel like Ryan Reynolds wouldn't really give me the time of the day as much as The Rock would. I feel like Ryan Reynolds would be like a little nervous and you'd be like, yeah, cool. Yeah, how was the gin? I feel like The Rock would be like, yeah, you wanna go to the gym? So what, I don't know, I feel like The Rock is more deep. So I'd probably rather talk to him. Didi, thank you. Julia, thank you. They're both cool though, they're both awesome. Chanel, thank you. We already saw that one. We already read that one. We already did that one. Do you like when a girl takes charge? Of course. You know, anyone that can take charge in the right way, that is a good thing. But only if they're doing like the right way, right? Like not if they're bossy. If they're like, you do this, you do that, or no, I don't like that. Of course not. But if a girl like says, yo, Will, we got to go to the gym. Come on, get off your ass. Let's go. Yo, that's awesome. You know? So yeah, there's different ways. Okay. Biggest pet peeve. What's your biggest pet peeve, guys? What's your biggest pet peeve? I think my biggest pet peeve is recently when people don't listen. And I think I'm getting karma because I didn't really listen a lot when I was younger. I thought I knew it all. So now when people don't listen, I get very like, oh, why aren't you listening? Or when people like say like, yeah, 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 and they're not listening. I'm just like, okay. All right. Would you rather travel the world for a year or have 200K to spend on anything? Ooh, I'd rather have 200K to spend on anything. Just because you can spend it on like a lot of things that can benefit yourself. And I know for me right now, I'm not really in the mood to travel right now. So I would say 200K. Travel. We got a lot of travels in the chat. Yo, did you guys hear about that guy, TikToker, that fell off an 80-foot cliff onto lava rock and he survived? Blows my mind. Crazy, bro. He survived. They said he might not be able to walk ever again, and he's been walking. He's been doing a lot of physiotherapy. He's a very popular actor. I mean, very popular TikToker. I know him. Like, I've seen him. He's been very big for a while. But yeah, it was crazy. So guys, just be careful, you know, lesson for all of us. Be careful, be very careful, you know. What's the best Halloween costume you've ever worn? I would say the best Halloween costume, the one I remember, was dressing like Ovechkin. I loved Ovechkin, and I had the black eye. I had the scars on my face. I had the jersey. I really like dressing like Ovechkin, so I would say this is gonna be a good one. Someone said a pregnant nun. A pregnant nun. Okay. The devil. A scarecrow. Tinkerbell. Dinosaur. Sorry, I'm still stuck on the pregnant nun. I just don't know why that's a Halloween costume, to be honest. Like, what's the joke? I don't really know. But whatever. It's all cool. Yeah. A dinosaur. Nice. Nuns don't get pregnant. They don't? Yeah, they do. They have to. Everyone. What? Nuns don't get pregnant. They don't. You're saying they just don't have kids and they just don't have a generation. They just don't keep moving on. So how does that work? You guys are lying to me. We're going to move on. Anyone done a romantic thing for you? Yeah. My old boyfriend, actually. He used to sit down and watch me play video games all day. I miss that guy. Marilyn Monroe. Will you be hard on Julia's boyfriends? No. The worst thing to do, I feel like, is be like hard on them. Well, I guess you can be like hard on them, but don't be like a dick, because then they just won't respect you and then they're going to do things behind your back, right? So you got to respect everyone, especially, yeah, you got to respect everyone, especially at first. But yeah, so I would say show him respect, and if he doesn't give it back, then look at Julia and say, Julia, he's not respecting me. And if she still loves him, I gotta go. I can't be a part of it. There's nothing I can do about it. I don't know what to do. So it is what it is. Tappers, 500,000 tappers. Yo, tappers, I appreciate you so much. Do not hurt your fingers, though. Okay? Don't hurt your fingers. You don't have to hurt your fingers. Kelly, thank you. Rita, thank you. Kim, thank you. Christy, thank you. We already answered that one. Oh, my back. One sec, guys. Guys, what song should we put on? What song are you thinking? I'm also thinking maybe we'll write one more name on the door in a little bit. Coldplay, good idea, Coldplay. Hey, Alexa, can you play Coldplay? Hey, Alexa, can you play Coldplay?
Here's some music by Coldplay on Amazon Music.
All right, you guys are saying me already. Say me, I'll close my eyes. and we'll open my eyes. Yeah. Right when the main chorus comes, guys, that's when I'm gonna open my eyes. Am I speaking too loud right now? I feel like I yell a lot. Sorry. I'm sorry. But yeah, so right when the main chorus comes, we're going to open my eyes and then pick whoever's saying me. We're gonna get Roden on the door. Pick a random name. The dies. Feel the fear in my enemy's eyes. Listen as the crowd walks in. I didn't know this chorus would take so long. The minute I held the key, next the walls are closed on me. Alright guys, here's the main chorus. Alright, 3, 2, 1.5, 1. Gina! It's my aunt's name. Congratulations, Gina. You got a right, you got a name on my door. So now I have to see your frickin' name every single morning. Just kidding. Alright, write your name on the door. Alright, let me in.
Yeah. In the sound of drums, people couldn't believe what I've become.
Congratulations, Gina. There it is right there. We got, I put a kissy face beside yours. I don't know if that kissy face was pretty bad, but I did what I could. So we got Shelly with the heart, and we got Gina with the kissy face. And then that's my signature right there. Next question. First, I'm going to check what the phone's at. All right, we got time. Yes, that was way down.
All right, guys. Would you ever do stand-up comedy? Carol, thank you so much. Sassy, thank you. Would I ever do stand-up comedy? I feel like I wouldn't know what to say. But I feel like, I think I figured it out just from doing like my lives and stuff. Listen, I'm not no Matt Rife. You wanna know something funny, guys? I'll tell you a little story. Last night, I saw so many Matt Rife edits that I tried to rip out of anger the Matt Rife shirt that I have, and it didn't rip. How embarrassing is that? It didn't rip. It just was like, it just kind of moved a little bit, and I was like, that's a sign. That's a sign. All right. Listen, I get jealous sometimes. I get mad. It is what it is. We're human. I'm a human being, right? It's life, but. Shout out to Matt Rife. You look amazing, bro. Keep working out. Asshole. Looking so fucking good, bro. What's your issue, bro? Why do you look so good? Kiss me. All right. No one sent him that clip. No one sent him that clip. I swear if I see Matt Rafe, see that clip, I'm gonna snap. Did you miss us? Of course I missed you guys. It's always amazing to see you guys. Yeah, I'll let you know, guys, after at some time when the next live is. I am thinking of maybe doing a coffee on Sunday, but I'm not too sure yet, but I will let you guys know. Just taking it slow, going on when I want to go on. Obviously, the live schedule is a little too much. Trying to go on every day, it was a little too much. Got a little tiring. You know, I got to focus on my own life too, so I have things to talk about as well, right? So, but yeah, thank you guys for coming in here. Always being here for me. I see when I'm not on social media, you guys are posting tons of edits of me, and I really appreciate that. Saying nice things, I really, really appreciate that. So thank you. All right, next question. We're getting too emotional here. Let's bump it up a little bit. Cuddles or give me space? Give me space, bro. Give me space. Unless, we're not gonna go there, but unless, you know, got that, you know, we're not gonna go there, all right? What's your drink of choice? What's my drink of choice? I would say my drink of choice, if I'm going to the convenience store, it used to be Coke, like pop, not cocaine, Coke, pop. But lately it's been vitamin water. I like vitamin water. Lately I've been liking vitamin water. It's just a good thing to do. Good thing to have. I like having some vitamin water. Booster juice is good, but booster juice is a little, like, you know, expensive. $12 for a booster juice. I get a bunch of, like, energy boost in there and all that stuff, so it's a little too much. A little too much. Yeah, $12. $12. If you get that every day, it's expensive. I just paid $15. $15 I just paid. And I fed.
Hey, I love you. And I will always love you, no matter what. Hey, I love you, and I will always love you, no matter what. Hey.
It's a lot, you know, for one person. It's like, damn. What did I have? I had rice and a salad with tomatoes in the salad. But the rice was, like, flavorful, so it was good rice. It was good rice. I did want chicken in that rice, but it did good. It did good.
I love you. It was good. And I will always love you, no matter what. Hey, I love you. And I will always love you, no matter what.